Ensuring a good user experience is a must-do in case of any online operation. A good way to do this is by customizing confirmation messages for your online forms. Let's show how you can do that with WP Fluent Forms. To set up a customized form submission confirmation message, go to the Settings and Integrations tab on the top of the editor of your form. Confirmation Settings page of the Form Settings section will appear in front of you. You can choose how you want to present your confirmation message to your subscribers from a selection of confirmation types. You can choose Same Page. This helps you display the confirmation message on the same page as the form. You can direct your subscribers to a page of your own website with the To a Page option. Simply go to the drop-down menu and select your page. But if you want to redirect your subscribers to a page or website that is not in your domain, select the To a Custom URL option. Put the URL of your desired page/website on the Custom URL field. Same Page is set by default. You can customize your message on the Message to Show section. You can bold out some portions or write some in italic. You can change font colors too. Use HTML in the Text tab for a better experience. You can easily personalize the confirmation message based on the user's submitted data using the dynamic shortcodes. Simply click on the Add Shortcodes button and add the ones you need. You can simultaneously use more than one shortcode and provide clear and personalized instructions to your users. You can choose to hide your form or keep it when the confirmation message is shown on the After Form Submission section. Hide Form is selected by default. But if you want the message to appear below the form, simply click on the Reset Form button. Save whichever option suits your purpose and preview before launching. See how simple it is to customize confirmation messages? Try this with your form and tell us about your experience in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and hit the subscription button.